could even imagine it. That which commanded the stars, giving life its fullest brilliance.